You just play the champs that are best, or just one trick things no matter what meta? One trick things no matter what. You can be better than someone in a matchup, you can't be better than someone at the game. It's easier to be better than someone at a matchup than it is to be better than someone at a game. So, if climbing is the only thing you're concerned with, just pick the same champion over and over again.
Indeed, a wise choice.
Yeah, like being a one trick, I'm telling you, that's how basically everyone gets started playing this game, is just one tricking some shit. There's nothing wrong with it. Like, obviously, if you want to go to the next level, you have to expand your pool, and that's where a lot of people stop being good, but, you know. Like Eddie Murphy. Moaning with that in the wind, I got five moaning. Fucking really didn't get that shit. I got five on it. Nice. Very good, very good. I can't stop him. Fuck, man. No. Yuck.
Indeed, a wise choice.
Okay, I need to grab my, this thing. I'm pretty behind off that, but my jungler got a fucking huge lead, so... I mean, it should even out. It just sucks for me. Definitely not in a great position myself. Thing is, it's not that big of a deal, because I mean, should be that big of a deal, since my dude will give me a little bit of lovin' eventually. Very good. Alright, we can win this shit. I said we can win this shit, but we're already fucking winning. This guy, he's so fucked in the jungle now. Nocturne's fucking massive. I missed that fucking CS. Alright, we lost actually. Went from being able to win to fucking go next. I know what he's saying to this guy. Here, I'm gonna help you get priority, dude. Fucking pissed off at him that he hasn't had priority. I haven't seen it all. Much pain. Yeah, I can go run bottom. Try to run bottom. He's so fucking fast. Holy shit, man. Man. Really couldn't fucking get in range of him. kind of upset about that. Actually, incredibly upset about that.
Indeed, a wise choice.
Do I want Abyssal? It would help. Nah, sure. I think they got that guy. Fuck, man, Dan. Ventilation. Mess sensation. Oh my God. Disaster right there. Oh, that is just unfortunate, dude. That is just unfortunate. Damn, I can't believe that Yi didn't fucking get that shit either. It's the magic hour. Okay. Well, I have my merc trades now too, but I need my fucking AP. Nice. Well, guess they are, guess they're done with this one, the enemy team. Looks like they are fed up with this shit. What do I even build on this champ again? I haven't played him in so long, I forgot. I think I get my haunting now, if I remember right. It's been so goddamn long since I played Swain. I'm pretty sure this is the build. Oh yeah, I need Zhonya's. Fuck. Whatever. Fucking zapped his ass, dude. Get fucking zapped. Guy fucking zoomed out of there. Where you going, turtle? You freaking Kappa? Oh, I was gonna try and get the fucking dude behind him. Damn, I did juke that shit though. I'm bad. Ugh, I gave away actually a pretty decent bounty. He's gonna run him down too. He's so fucking dead. Actually, his rocket jump cooldown will come back up before that guy can get to him. Yeah, he's good. He has no flash either. The best. How much gold did I give away? Ugh, 600. Yuck. That I influenced. I don't know if we'll be able to get him.
Indeed, a wise choice.
Nice. His ass is dead as fuck. Yeah, Tris, I'm going in! Nice. Oh, we have a fucking ward there. Perfect. We're so goddamn strong, it's insane. Now that I have my Leandres too, it's like impossible to get away from me in team fights. I can just run people down. And I'm like so tanky with Abyssal and soon to be Zhonya's that... Yeah. It's gonna be difficult. It's gonna be a difficult one for him. There's just too many threats on our team to deal with. Fuck you, bitch. Oh my god, dude. Damn, that slow from fucking Iceborne just cucks me so hard. Well, at least I have my Zhonya's now, so I can just fucking run in. I probably need to get... I just need to be a huge damage threat, I think, at this point, so... Well, no one's getting any mag resist, so I guess I'll get a Morella Nomicon. That doesn't sound that bad. Yeah, that Victory shit fucking pisses me off, man. I hate that goddamn build. But at the same time, I love it because I play it. But I hate that goddamn build. Victor Balance. That's what I'm saying. That shit's fucking stupid to play against. Okay, I'm gonna get a fucking Oblivion stun. Fucking tank that shit up, boy. Holy fuck. What a fucking effort that game was. What a goddamn effort. I wonder when the day was that I typed GG well played after every game, no matter how god awful it was.
Indeed, a wise choice.
Esports.
Yeah, I can't remember the last time I was like, oh, I'm so salty about this game. That wasn't GG. The BG, dude. BG, I hate this game. I don't remember when it was, though.